Here we are, setting up camp below Mount Hood in Oregon. We drove like 20 hours to get here all through the night from Denver. It's been a long day, but finally here, found this nice sandy camp spot. Good times.
Awesome.
Yeah.
All the designated campgrounds were completely full, so we just found this little pull out on the side of the road in the coastal forest and set up our tents. Here we are eating the breakfast of champions. Oatmeal, use Ben's jet boil to heat up water.
Frigid pull in the ocean, go ahead.
Man, we've been seeing tons of crazy birds on this trip, all sorts of new species. Been great, amazing views, great scenery, lush forest, and crazy cliffs above the Pacific Ocean. That's where it's at.
Oh, I don't even know where everything is.
So Ben, tell us about getting here.
We were at the beach today and it was all windy and cold. We didn't know what to do. So we go deep into this national forest road. You think we're lost. Going all over the place on these dirt roads, these fork roads, these unmarked places. And finally somehow got here. But it's beautiful, so hopefully it'll be worth it.
standing in the majestic redwoods in Northern California, and these trees are huge. The camera cannot even begin to capture it. It's amazing. It blows my mind how big these trees are. It's a good reminder of God's glory, because you think about it and these trees are just a tiny speck on this planet that's like a grain of sand in the vast universe. And God spoke it all into existence. It's full of His glory, and yet He cares about each and every one of us people that are just tiny specks in this huge universe. It's amazing. Mystery forms down from above, down from above. Oh, the sense of glow deep in the soul. Oh, when you love, oh, when you love. The valley's torn, mystery forms down from above, down from above. Great.